You led us to power. We are called to be promoters, builders, and lovers of peace, order, and harmony. To make this into reality, we citizens of our country and Filipinos in general should exercise our human and civil rights. To mention a few, you have the right to choose and vote for a good, competent,